There are over 2,000 people here. And our last highest figure was 1,600. And so we see the movement, we see the ministry growing. And, you know, we want to see it grow. The examples, the metaphors in the Bible, there's nothing about decline. It's about growth.
It's about church growth. Because if you attend here, you mix with other people and you listen to the talks, group discussions and all. And out of that, you are able now to grow the people back at home. So, but you cannot grow people, not unless you yourself have grown.
It was awesome. It was renewing. I came here tired. I had a lot of things on my mind. But the moment I came here all the way from Zimbabwe with my colleagues, it was breathtaking. We renewed. I was like a renewal baptism for me. And I'm ignited. As I go back to Zimbabwe, I'm going with fire. I'm going fueled up with the spirit. And it's like I want to pop out. I just want to spread the good news. I'm a seminarian. I'm planning to be an Anglican priest. And in 2 years' time, I'll be done.
I thought it was an honor to be here. Worship God's name with other people from other churches and to meet other people, and it's a big experience to be in Durban, but it's mostly to worship God. I think it's gonna help me a lot because it says a lot of things that I've heard that the Lord has done to people. Oh, it's amazing, really. Now I know he's also gonna do it to me.
It's been a great experience, I think. Moon Ying has been one of the main standouts for myself. I mean, he's just so inspiring from his background, and I think Ibrahim as well, from where he came from and his background. So it's been great experiences, it's been touching, it's been challenging, and I'm excited for the rest. Well, I mean, my goal is to inspire other young children as I've been inspired through youth at my own church, and I think coming together as an Anglican community is a great way to get to know better.
So knowledge itself is good, but knowledge itself is not sufficient. We need experience. We talk about the Holy Spirit is God, very good. But have we sensed the touch of the Holy Spirit? Has the Holy Spirit come upon us? Do we really walk with the Holy Spirit? Do you say, Jesus, do we really understand, not only understand, experience the touch of Christ in our life?
The Anglican Ablaze, as I saw yesterday, and it is a lot of hunger everywhere. People need direction. People need motivation. And people need encouragement. And I believe Anglican Ablaze has done a good part in doing these things. I hope the Anglican Ablaze will carry on. You know, won't stop, will carry on. And we will just hope that it will spread this Anglican Ablaze to other regions and other countries and throughout the whole Anglican world.